thế nào, đi xuống nhau luôn.
Xuống gì đó cũng lớn.
From a tropical depression hit northern and north-central Vietnam, causing flooding that halted traffic in the capital Hanoi and sparked warnings of landslides on September 28. Some Hanoi districts recorded up to 250 millimeters of rain on Thursday morning. According to the National Weather Center, flooding has become more frequent in Hanoi as the road and the drainage system struggle to accommodate a rapidly growing population. Vietnam is prone to destructive storms and flooding, with 451 people killed or missing last year in natural disasters such as floods and landslides, according to government statistics.
A downpour here, and obviously the guttering doesn't work too well. here in Ho Chi Minh, Saigon, Vietnam. Classic Vietnamese, with the pole over his shoulder, the hat, carrying her goods.